I'm Tahirou Abdoulaye. I work for IITA. I'm based in Kano. I have reported in this workshop on a work we are doing with, in collaboration with ILRI, and looking at what farmers are doing with their crop residue in West Africa, and looking at the trade-offs between feeding your crop residue to your livestock or applying it for amending your soil. And basically what we look at is the short-term gains of, between the two. And what is clearly coming out is what we see, the role of the market, where feed market, crop residue markets are emerging, and the immediate benefit is for farmers to apply more, to give more of their crop residue to their livestock, because the other gains in terms of soil fertility tend to be more long-term oriented, and farmers tend to focus more on the short-term gains. This work has, was conducted in Niger, in Ghana, and in Nigeria, trying to see also the effect of agroecology gradient and also market access.